there's no scenario where there's one day where 101 hostages are put on a truck and are brought back to Israel. So there would be some steps along the way. Would these steps take 3 months or 6 months? I think that's a really bad idea, especially that we are dealing with a terrorist organization, that we can't trust them. On the other hand, there's such lack of trust from both sides.